are making noise here and there that there's a problem.
Muhangi, who appeared before the Parliamentary Accounts Committee yesterday and handed over to the CID section after failing to justify the authenticity of receipts showing expenditures of more than 3 million shillings, was today arrested and handed over to Kampala Central Police Station.
It is alleged that he forged accountability of money, part of the money he received in financial